Hello? What are you doing? This is Creatures. Playing some more Disney Dreamlight Valley. So, last time we rescued Donald from the Dark Forest. He gave us this paper that he found in the Dark Forest. And it says, loneliness is cold. My mind is numb with solitude. My thoughts are sluggish and dull. I think I could warm myself if I could talk to somebody or someone. But there's no one here. Yeah, that's what he ended up getting us. So let's get out of there. We got a new character. We got Donald right there hanging out. We can befriend him. It's like you just need Minnie in that group. I wonder if anything happens when you get the whole group. Well, Wally and Merlin are here, so I guess not. Okay. So anyways, we're going to do Merlin's quest. Let's go talk. If we see Donald around here, we should go talk to Donald. What? Yeah, he likes raccoons like food. I want the raccoons as my buddy. Alright. Have to go over there, unlock that at one point or another. Okay, let's go down here to the first cave as we're gonna end up to. Pick up some of the stuff on the way. We are foraging with Mickey and Wally and leveled them up to level 10. We did that, was that yesterday or the day before? Sorry. There's Minnie. Hi, Minnie. Cursed Cave's down here. I'll show you on the map. So I'm right here. Cursed Cave is right there where we're going to go to. This was the forest. There's Anna. She's coming down. There's Donald. All of our vegetables are ready. Hi, Anna. Let's talk to her.
Ugh, warnings.
Reach friendship level 2. Oh, how cool would that have been if I picked up a lily? White Passion Lily. I have no idea where they're at. Okay, we have to reach level 2 before
we
can do
it. Thank you so much.
This way. Oh, there's a letter over here today. Pick that up. See what this is. I fell asleep under a tree. When I woke up, I couldn't move. Purple vines had grown around and over me. Their thorns cut me, but they could not cut me as painfully as loneliness. So I pulled myself free. Okay. Feed the raccoons. Feed them 7 times. Alright. Alright. Curse the cave. Let's enter it. Let's do it. Hopefully you don't mind. I'm gonna grab some chippy chips. Just take a bite. Sorry. I like to look around before I talk to a character. Another puzzle piece. Ursula, move to the beach. Merlin is concerned. I think it's a good thing. As the old saying goes, keep your friends close and your dangerous sea witch associates in nearby caves where you can watch them. Okay. Chest. Sorts of fun stuff. Okay. Ursula, let's talk. Hey, girl. What's up?
You're here, finally.
I never thought I knew everyone in the valley. Who are you, angelfish?
Yeah.
By breaking the spell in the cave, you fool. Uh-oh, she said fool. I mean angelfish. What? Imprisonment. Another cave on the beach. I didn't see another cave on the beach. Crystal key to enter a cave where the orb is held. Okay. Ancient magic. Not that being stuck with me would be so bad now, would it, pet? Not at all. You could teach me magic. Looking to become an apprentice, are you?
Goodbye, dear.
Alright, let's get out of here. That wasn't really a big area. Got a little sidetrack. Okay, let's go. Pick some stuff up on the way. I think I might know where it's at. Running around these places. There we go. She's on her side of the beach too. Ooh, like a red long sleeve gown. Get those out of the way. Give me back energy. Go into the cave. Here we go. Whoa. Can't pick up anything. Okay, good to know. Go down here and see what's going on. Go to the cave. Find a way to remove the first magic gate. Okay. Alright. So, what we want to do... I can't fast travel. Red, blue, green. Okay. go out, fast travel, pick up all of our, drop off some stuff, pick up all the gems. Dropping off everything. Oh, I didn't have any more flowers though. What do we have here? Bell peppers. Mushrooms should go in there. Excuse me. I'm gonna keep the lettuce and the berries. Can get rid of. Throw those in there. Berries. Make some clams. Apple. That was new. We'll keep all these. Go down here. Hi guys. Hi Wally. Hi buddy. We'll run across this way. Hi rabbits. Hi everybody. Anything fun back here? Okay, we'll go in here. All right. They make it easy for me. They highlight that. I like that. All right, one. First one's moved. Discover the right crops to grow to continue on below. One is underground and the other is gold and brown. What remains is red and round. One is underground. Okay. The other is gold and brown. Tomato, corn. Oh, we'll just bring them in. Do I need seeds? Give me a hint. Oh, it just tells me what to remove. Okay. So, I think what I need to do, go to the the stalls. Buy some seeds.
How's it going?
We'll buy two of those.
Whoa! Works for me!
We got that. So we'll go to the other stall. We're over here, we'll go up here and go to this stall.
Good to see you.
Buy that. Get out of here.
So long.
Go down here to this stall.
This place is the cat's pajamas. How's it going?
Since we're here, we'll just buy them.
Woohoo! So long!
Oh boy, I might need tomatoes. Okay, we'll go to the stall, see what's here.
Hi there, pal! Good boy.
And then we'll go to the map. We'll go up here because we'll grab those tomatoes. Drop off the stones. Shards, some sticks, the flowers. Over here. And we won't worry about the food. Okay. You know what? Do you think they would die? Just pick them. I don't want them to die on me. I usually pick them right away. I don't know if they die. Since we're here, we'll pick them all. Vegetables. We're doing that. Should have been doing this with a friend to level them up. That's okay though. This puzzle piece. Banking. Annoying how that always gets stuck. Oh, well. It always wants a plant versus harvest. Alright, we got all that. Plant some more later. Let's go down to the cave. All the orbs, damn many. Getting all the orbs. Getting those orbs. Guys. Crops to grow, to continue on below. One is underground, the other golden brown. Do they grow? Can I kind of cheat and see what that is? I can't, can I? I can't see what is over there to figure out a way. Harvest vegetables. 36. It's cold out. My feet are cold. I hope those are the right ones. Pick things up off of the beach and then we'll come back. If any of that's changed. It wasn't obvious, like this, crystals. It just popped up right in front of me. I like that. Little shard. A new recipe. Light low beach torch. Is that just with sand I just picked up? Huh. Almost didn't get that one. Anna? That opens up. This way, remove that. Got this. We might need that corn. What can I... Gotta love when that doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, we should probably eat the bag. I might need the corn. I want some chocolate. Chocolate's the best. These little turtles are cute. Okay, let's talk to you about something. What's going on?
Over here! We've got to talk.
Let's talk about it. What do you want to talk about?
You now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Okay, that would be up here. You know, we're waiting for the seeds to grow. Let's go investigate. Harry's back here since we're here. Where's this dark crystal? Get some iron since we're over here. What don't I need? It'll stay there. I'll come back and get it. Okay, dark crystal, dark crystal. Must be in this direction. Let's get rid of everything. I gotta clear out my inventory. At least we found out where it's at. Gonna need another thing for vegetables. Food stuff, food items. Pick this one. And that means we can Do these and these. Lemons. The salad I could use for somebody, probably. Looking for some clams. Go down here. There we go. And we'll put rice in there. Everything else is just all my seeds. Stuff to eat. Okay. Let's go pick up the star crystal. Let's totally get sidetracked today. I need to teleport. I need to open up these portals so I can run back and forth. Easier to run back and forth. At least it's not far. He doesn't level up when I get all this stuff. Okay. Serious shard.
Oh, hello.
Bigger, huh?
Thank you. You're very kind.
Thank you. All right, we will. Let's go back down here to the beach. See if our seeds have grown. That was a little easy side quest. Try getting Ursula. Goofy's fishing, he's making his weird noises. Okay, so red, underground, golden brown. Golden brown could be sugar cane or corn. Corn is golden green, right? Or rice. We look at them, golden green, sugar cane, golden brown, or this could be golden brown, these two. And then we did the tomato. Oh, look. It tells us. I didn't realize that. Look, Merlin, Wally. We didn't get these right. Yeah, okay, so one is underground, other golden brown, where he remains is red and round. Okay, so if we go here red and round. I guess we're not going to be doing this one anytime soon. Crystals so far. Okay, that's good to know. When you have quests, you can just go into your inventory and look. We're gonna dig up some mystery rock, supposedly. Oh, dark shards. We can get those. Those are easy. Okay. There's one over here. Let's break. There you are. Collect minerals. Alright, that's good to know. Okay, I don't know what seeds I need then. But since we're down here by the stall, I should just probably buy some more. We'll buy.
Woohoo! Mm-hmm. See you later.
Fast travel up here. Good to know that we can't. Buy all the seeds. Just randomly put seeds. One out of three. That's interesting, though. I don't know what goes in the ground. Could it be a tree? Can I buy trees? Underground. Grows underground. Golden brown. Hey,
oh,
Mickey.
Boy, what a morning.
We'll do this first, and then we'll get there under the ground. At least we can finish another Merlin. Like how it gives me one exactly what I need. Go here, then I can go. Put that away, put that away, put that away, that away, that away, that away. Do all that over there. I just picked them up from here, I know. Origin, San. Cool. Map. Go to Merlin and figure this out.
Oh, hello.
Try purifying. Okay, darn you, I could have just did that.
Thank you. You're very kind.
We'll do it. Pick these up. 3+, 3+, 3+. Okay. We know how to do this, but let's do Merlin. You better be over here still. Fast travel back and forth. I should have just fast traveled up there. There you are, buddy. Let's get these strawberries for.
There you are! Oh, hello! Thank you.
All right,
you're
we did
very
that.
Very kind.
So then, what I discovered is, if I go to characters, nice shard today, extra shiny. Make her a friend yet? Gift to anyone in the village. I just gift to you.
Oh, hello.
There we go. Why I'm here in the menu. Blue Fallen. Okay.
Off with you now. Lots to do, lots to do.
Go Blue Fallen. Okay, focus one thing at a time. Oh, I went to the wrong box. On. Wally would like rice and orange star lily. You want it? This one or this one? I don't remember. And then rice. I think I have rice here. All right, and then we'll go. Shiny, okay. She would like a white passion lily. Can't find those. Donald. Salmon. Emerald, a scallop, and a herring. Okay. Herring. Oh, scallop. He wanted salmon. I don't think I had salmon. Fruit salad. I have a fruit salad. Fruit salad. Seared bass and vegetables. All right, we got that done. Sure. C-star. We don't need the bass anymore. We just need one more flower for somebody. If we have it, we'll go over here real quick. I forget what type of flower it is. Somebody at the bottom. To drop off some stuff. Nikki's over here.
Hi.
Hey, pal. Let's see. We don't have that, but we have a fruit salad. There you go, my friend. Hey, Wally. We have a shiny. Levels me up, which I like, 19. Buddy. You leveled up.
Hey there, pal. How about a chat?
Number 6.
How you doing today?
Goofy's beanie.
Hey there.
Whoa. And the duck's over here. Boy, it's gonna be the best dinner ever. That's easy.
See you later.
We give you this. We did the emerald. We want to give you herring.
Whoa!
I like it too.
Ooh.
Okay, let's give you one more. Clam.
Oh!
Give you everything.
See you later.
You got Donald.
Okay. Yeah.
I'd be pretty mad. Oh, we gotta fix your boat. Okay, we got that quest. I wanna talk to you some more. I think I have something for you. Oh, you're the one I don't have anything for. Hey. Hey, Wally.
Oh, boy. What a morning.
Merlin.
Morning. Oh, hey.
Hey, buddy. Do I have anything for you, Mushroom Snowball? I don't have anything for you.
So long.
Hey, I've got a job for you.
Rebuild the valley. Okay, sir. I want to hike it in the forest the way it looks. I'll decorate it and make it a perfect place for a hike, a romantic picnic, watching all the birds and critters.
Oh,
that's you. Thinking cat.
Thank you kindly.
Froze on me again. Here we go. Our new cloud. Stop freezing.
Good day to you.
Morning.
Thank you for giving me something.
Oh, whoa.
Boat repair. You need a boat repair kit. Okay. Two. Okay.
Goodbye now. Toodaloo.
Peaceful, what must I do? Okay, so I did everything.
Bye bye!
Since I'm in here. Yeah, the arcade's back.
Could use a few more sleds around here.
He does need sleds, I agree with you. Okay, so we did that. Take a photo. Oh, I did. Oh, wait. I did that wrong. I don't have those. I think I have the flowers. I did that. Have anything for Anna? Mickey. All right, I think I got everything. I just have to do Merlin. I think I have flowers for Merlin. Time I go in your house, you're not there. You're actually here.
Pleasant morning to you.
There we go. Need to give you your flower.
All right, now we have work to do.
You're level 8. Yay! What did I get? Nice.
I can see into the future, so I know you should.
All right, well, I couldn't do the cave. I wanted to. Gave all the crystals to people. Oh, somebody wanted vegetables. I remember that. Scrooge? Oh, Scrooge. Go Scrooge. Forgot about that.
Oh, I hope there's no a leak in my money bin.
There we go. Got him level 7.
Mark me words, a villain and their riches are soon parted.
5,000K. Nice.
Oh. I hope there's no a leak in my money bin.
All right. Furniture set. Let's do it. There we go. All right, we got all that. We can do all these other quests until we go figure out the cave, which isn't... I don't have all the seeds for it, so that's good to know. Well, till next time. I think we'll end it there since we leveled up some friendship. Did about an hour. All right, my friends, have a great day. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Do you. Be nice. Bye.